You see, Richard was exceptionally bright. However, he did not have either parents or trusted adults while he was growing up. And so he ended up dropping out of school, dealing drugs, getting caught, and landing in jail. He told me he was trying to change the trajectory of his life because, as he put it, if I don't get on a different road, I'll either lose my family or end up dead. I often think how different Richard's life might have been if he'd had that trusted advisor, a confidant, a mentor, to be there for him while he was growing up. If he could have been part of the program that we are launching in San Jose, where one out of every four students is at risk of dropping out of high school. My name is Gisela Boucher, and I have the honor to serve as an Encore Fellow in the office of Mayor San Jose. Critical Bridge is a program that we are instituting that will fully integrate a mentoring program as well as an opportunity experience program for youth who are just like Richard. The programs that we want to integrate them into are called San Jose Works and San Jose Promise. These two programs target middle and high school youth who are just like Richard. They are at risk, they are low income, and they are coming from underrepresented communities. These two programs offer high school summer internships and access to community college scholarships and support. Critical Bridge will match a trained Encore volunteer with each of these youth going through this program. These volunteers who have life and working world experiences, who will work with these children, they will advise them, they will guide them, they will move with them. They will be that critical bridge. They will move with them from high school and summer employment to community college and graduation. Imagine the difference this could have made in Richard's life if he had had that mentor who could have helped him while he was struggling with his studies, who could have advised him and guided him to keep him in school so that he could have graduated rather than landing in jail, or he could have found a job and pursued a college degree rather than ending up having to serve time for dealing drugs. This program in year one will match 250 youth with mentors, and our goal is to increase to 1,000 youth by the end of year three. We invite you to join us in our campaign to support these youth as they go through their high school and their community college years. We know that together we can create moments of lasting impact